Look, here.
Good heavens! Now I remember! It's all coming back to me. But something's different about it.
Like what, Greta?
Might be a trick of the memory, but... somehow, compared to before, or in my memory anyway, the glow of it wasn't quite as bright then as it is now.
Headquarters. This is Harry.
Hey, Harry. How's everything back at home?
Gina, is that you? Oh, it's great to hear your voice. You guys okay?
Of course we are.
We were all worried sick. Where are you anyway?
Don't you think that's weird? Commander Grant not telling him about us?
Gina, you read me?
Yeah, roger that. Hey, is the commander around?
The commander? Negative. Sorry about that, guys.
Where is he?
Dunno. Actually, I was hoping you might know. No one's seen him at all since you guys left.
What? Not at all?
No, not since then. He was acting sort of strange at the time. Probably because of that sector coming up again.
What sector? What do you mean?
This is just between us, okay?
Promise. Nanairo ice cream sundaes for a year if either of us blabs.
Oh, really? Do you mean it? I love those things! Anyway, here's the story. It seems about 30 years ago, a young MPP officer disappeared on assignment out there.
Disappeared?
Hey, not so loud! Look, I want you to know I strongly recommended calling you guys back in, but he wouldn't do it.
Who was it, Harry? Who was the officer who disappeared?
You're sitting down. It was Grant.
What?
Wait a second. Is this his old badge?
Roland, do you copy?
Go.